5 shift relief get here?
Yeah, 15 more minutes and we're all through. Baker 11, 10:28:29.
As soon as I find out if Eleanor is there, I'll give you a call to you and take off.
Okay.
It's California, 635, Charles King George.
One Baker 11. 635, Charles King George. No want, not in file.
One Baker 11, 10-4. Nothing on it. What do you think? Think he's our dude?
Probably a salesman. Let's wait.
There's your salesman. Sounds like he forgot about his alarm system.
Could be. He didn't know the car had one on it. Pull it onto the corner. We'll run some film on it.
One Baker 11, 10:28:29. California, 614, Henry Sam Ocean.
Currently 63 degrees in Long Beach.
Yeah, John, can you give me a buzz?
I think that we have a large police chase going on originating right in front of our studios. I see a couple people. I'm trying to get some interviews. I'll be right back in a minute.
Okay, John, I'll be monitoring for you. Keep me posted.
Thank you.
just got a report from one of our mobile units a moment ago. A big police chase started right here at the K-Fox studios. You stay tuned to 1280, Constant Country K-Fox, for that report.
One Bakery 11 has the suspect stopped, Cedar and Ocean in the park.
Get out! Get your hands up there! Don't move!
To see what was going on?
Yes, he's helping the lady out of the car now.
Fine, Carol. If he comes back, let me know. We'll try to talk to him. Thank you. Good afternoon. My name is Jonathan Frick with Constant Country K-Fox.
One Baker 11, in pursuit following collision with suspect vehicle 73 Mustang westbound 600 block Ocean Boulevard against traffic. Male white, 45, 6 feet, 175 pound, gray hair, gray sports coat, black trousers. TAs have occurred.
Air Unit 31, you're 1020.
31 over the Queen Mary. We have approximately 12 minutes of fuel left. We'll fuel shortly.
Now, I told you a moment ago that our mobile unit had joined in to give us a report about a police chase that started right here at the studios at K-Fox. Well, I just got a call a moment ago, and Cal in the Flying Fox has just now taxied for takeoff at the Long Beach Airport. And he'll be flying to the scene of this chase, and we'll be getting reports from both Cal and John in just a moment right here on Constant Country K-Fox. Now, listen to this.
Did you hear that accident a little while ago?
Yes, we did.
We hear crashes all the time.
You hear crashes all the time? How come?
We come here every day.
Just leaving the real estate office, and this car came flying up over that hill over there and slammed into a boat.
Hit a boat?
Yes.
Hey,
units involved in pursuit. LAPD units responding from harbor area.
Well, honey, what do you think of it?
I like it. Let's buy it.
I'll kind of miss the old one, though.
Attention all units in the San Pedro, Long Beach, Torrance, and Carson area. Stand by to copy. Long Beach PD is in pursuit of a 1973 Ford Mustang, yellow in color, California license 614, Henry Sam Ocean. One occupant, male Caucasian, approximately age 45, 6 feet, 185 pounds, gray hair and mustache, gray coat, black pants. Reason for pursuit unknown. All units stand by.
Carson units, Long Beach PD is in pursuit, northbound Harbor Freeway from the Vincent Thomas Bridge. The suspect's vehicle is a 1973 Mustang, yellow in color, license number of 614 Henry Sam Ocean. The reason for pursuit unknown. Year 1020 and ETA, Harbor Freeway and Sepulveda.
Air 31, we're at the airport. We'll be about 15 to 20 minutes.
Air Unit 31, 10-4.
Hey, to check her out over here, man.
Ooh, oh, goddamn.
One Baker 11. One Baker 11, come in.
I'll get it, Alice. I'll make it. Let's go.
One Baker 11, are you still with the pursuit?
Where in the hell do you think we'll be? After coffee?
Helicopter en route.
is Firestone 16 advising. He's northbound on Figueroa. He has just spotted the Long Beach PD pursuit vehicle southbound Fig at 220. As a result of that TC, we need an ambulance at Figueroa at 220. Pursuit is now northbound Figueroa from 223. Advising another TC has occurred at that location. 1410-4 in the ambulance.
Suspect is now northbound Figueroa from 223 Street.
Fire Department Radio 20 here. We need rescue at 220 in Figueroa.
Use caution at these intersections. Figueroa and Carson Boulevard. Carson and Main Street. Carson and Avalon. Main and Victoria.
An ambulance is needed at 223 in Figueroa.
Good afternoon. I'm Darrell Forrest here with Mayor Sack Yamamoto of the city of Carson for the groundbreaking ceremonies of the new sheriff station being built here in Carson. In February of 1968, the city of Carson was incorporated, and since then it has grown to be one of the fastest growing cities in the Southern California area, with a population of over 82,000 and an assessed valuation of nearly $350 million and no property taxes. Mayor, how does the city feel about the new sheriff station being built here in Carson?
We really all feel that this is an asset to the community and will give us better service to all the outlying community from Palos Verdes all through in this community, sir. In fact, this will be the headquarters for all the sheriffs, and we feel it'll be a big asset to the city, sir.
Where did the funds come from to build this?
It came from the city have...
Excuse me, Mayor. Some kind of action. Let's find out from this officer exactly what's happening. What's happening here, officer? The officer is now calling in. Officer, what's happening right now?
Units from another city are in pursuit in our area. I was advising the dispatcher, and they're aware of it.
Yes, there's a pursuit. Units have been advised. As of right now, we don't know exactly what's happening.
Car
barreling down the street, and I was so scared, I ran back in the store, and I saw...
He was going down the street, and you ran...
down the sidewalk.
The sidewalk?
Yes.
It's unreal, man. He almost ran the trees down, killed about 500 people. It's unreal, man.
Western Avenue, so we have to hurry. I get the cars in the covered area, and we're gonna set up a roadblock in the street. Now let's move.
This whole place is a myth.
I mean, the front line got wiped.
right there. I'll be right there.
Identify, this is Mobile Rescue 2. We're at the scene of a four-car collision with multiple injuries. Respond to ladder truck code 3. We'll need the jaws of life. Have good you. Respond.
All units, suspect vehicle has left. Moran Cadillac is westbound on 190 Street. Redondo advises they have a mobile TA at Flagler and 190 Street. Accident is unrelated. Repeat, unrelated to Long Beach Pursuit. The area is closed except for emergency vehicles. Suspect is headed in that direction. Use caution in that area. Repeat, use caution in that area.
And you know, we haven't had so much excitement here in Long Beach since the arrival of the Queen Mary. You just heard a report a moment ago from Cal and the Flying Fox. You stay tuned to the Hal McLean Show for continuing details. Don't move.
parking lot attendants.
Sir, do you want a spray wax?
No, just wash it.
Hey, Billy. Come on, Billy. Oh, man.
Shots going out, man. Oh, man. Something wrong. Oh, no, man. Is that the thing? No, that ain't the thing, man.
I'm glad it's not the
thing. I hear you, because they do just open the door and everybody put themselves right on.
They're a party tonight, man.
Excuse me, ma'am, is this your car?
Oh, yes, it is.
Good, would you mind coming back to the manager's office? We have to rewash it.
Rewash the car?
Yes, we have to rewash it. Just come back to the manager's office and I'll bring the car back there for you. It'll only take a minute. McLean?
That's me.
Sergeant Hines, Long Beach Police Department.
What can I do for you?
Officer Parks. Are you the owner of a 1973 yellow Mustang, California license number 614-HSO?
Sure sounds like my car, all right.
This bulletin from the KIIS newsroom, a high-speed police pursuit starting in Long Beach is now in the...
Billy, you gonna get a ticket for this, man.
Man, you polluting the air.
I hear you.
How are we gonna pick up the prize in this shit, man?
Oh, man, we ain't going nowhere in this shit.
I hear you, man. I'm not going nowhere in this.
Hit the joint, man.
You think we'll make it to the junkyard, man?
I don't know, man.
I hope so, huh?
Freeway.
That's at the license.
1-9, we have suspect matching description and suspect vehicle in custody at the Rosecrans Car Wash, 190th and Anzac.
Attention all units, suspect has just been apprehended at the Rosecrans Car Wash, 190 Street and Anza. Repeat, suspect has just been apprehended at the Rosecrans Car Wash, 190 Street and Anza.
Yes, officer.
Stay right on 190th and take you right to the Harbor Freeway.
Thank you very much.